Danny, don't use your hands. Danny. Get it, Maylee. Get it.
Jack, look at this.
Get it. Get it, Maylee. Oh, almost. Almost. Almost.
What do you got to keep your head still?
Get it, Maylee.
Get underneath it like a...
Meredith, get it. Brenda Rams, Stephanie Ramsby, no using your hands.
Oh, you got. Sit on my knee. And go for a ride.
How are you doing?
I got it. Who's Kristen, Jessica.
I got mine.
Yay! And Amanda.
I had to box this
home
instead.
That's okay. It's over now.
No, it's not over.
Keep going.
If you finish your donut, you get a prize.
But you want your donut?
Lauren
Cotter, where's your donut? You don't want to.
You got to be a little
Lauren.
Less aggressive with this.
Hi.
Lauren's birthday was the day after Lauren Stiefel's.
Huh?
Really? You just had a birthday?
Come on.
Happy birthday.
He's done.
Danny with me.
Still doing number 19.
But it's Lauren's birthday. Remember, you had a birthday party and you had all the
presents.
See, everybody.
I don't have it.
Thank you, Travis. Okay, Lauren, let's move on. Who else had number 19? Okay, Lauren, pick one of those 19 people.
Lauren Cotter.
Okay, now we get to shake it and guess.
Lauren Cotter.
Does anybody want to see this?
Hi.
Again.
Right.
I'll put the
eye in the little one of this.
I mean,
what? Where's the second needle?
Here we are.
I don't know. The one is up here, so I don't know where the second one is.
I handed it to you, right? Did I hand it to you or you brought it up?
We just don't know where the other one got lost. The one is up there, it's stuck in the net here, up in the cupboard.
Jessica, right? Lauren,
yeah.
Okay. Who's this blue one from right here? Jessica, right?
Who is this from? Me.
What is the blue one?
No, this one.
Okay, Laura, you kind of.
Oh, hello there.
Your moms and dads will be here.
Hi, Papa. Hi, Dan.
Hi, Anna.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to Laura.
Very good. Boy, well, you guys are getting some good presents here, man. Oh, why Caleb's? Who's that from? Where are you going, Laura and Connor? All right, Trav.
What?
You having fun today? Good.
Look at Mr. Miller. I got white hair.
Okay, everybody, easy does it. Easy does it, Bill.
wish now. Make a wish.
Make a wish and then we'll sing. Get your wish?
Wish I was.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Lauren. Happy birthday to you.
Wait, no, you didn't.
Where's the camera?
Oh, it's up to Lauren to blow.
Yay, Lauren!
Daddy, it's okay if Danny blows it out.
He blew it out, that's all right.
You really got them all. I saw you. I couldn't believe you blew all of them.
Yes, I am.
He just blew the same time as you.
Hey, did anyone else from my friend blow it out?
Everybody dance.
We know who we are.
After this, we'll stop our own way. Which one is yours?
L-L-Y.
Kelly, Belly, and Danny, say hi to the camera. Danny, say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Can you say hi, Jeff? Can everybody come over and stand in front of the camera so I can see you guys?
Who's this?
Why don't you go sit over here?
Is it Kelly or does Kelly sign her name?
BJ, can you say hi? Go stand over in the sun.
Wait a minute, what's up? All right, hold on.
Everybody get back so Danny has enough room, okay? BJ and Jeff?
I'm going to spin you around, Danny. Ready?
One time.
Now go pin the tail on the donkey. Go away, Jeff.
BJ, come back.
Come on, BJ, come on back.
BJ, you can go next, okay? Or Jeffrey, you want to go next?
I'll go next.
Okay.
Kelly and me will be on next because I'll go next.
That's.
All right, who goes next?
Why don't you let Jeff go next?
Jeffrey? Let me have your tail. I'm going to fix it up so you can go on. Hold the tail. Hold the tail. Yeah, there you go. I'm going to blind for you. Let me get Jeffrey lined up. Jeffrey's going to get lined up. There's
instead
your eyes.
Instead of singing happy birthday, we'll sing happy caveman.
Up there.
Hey, B.
Happy birthday to Mr. Caveman. Happy birthday to Mr. Caveman. Happy birthday.
Okay, I'm going to spin you around once.
Happy birthday. Oh.
Okay, everybody cheer for Jeffrey.
Yay!
See how you did. How did you do? Are you next? BJ's next?
Fine. Just go quickly because they lose their attention.
Give me a second.
Here he is.
All right. Okay.
Lauren?
BJ.
Look out, Dan.
Okay, go on.
Come on, BJ. Go, BJ.
Go pin the tail on the dinosaur. Oh, you can't peek.
You can just help him take his hand, okay?
Here, pin the tail like this. Close your eyes. Pin it. Oh.
It could be on there. Okay, Nate's turn.
Mikey's turn. Mikey? Good. Go get it. Stick it on there. Good boy.
Hey, Jeffrey.
Hey, hey Mikey.
That's pretty good.
Okay, who's next?
Kelly's next.
Kelly.
Who's Kelly?
Where's Danny? Come on, Dan, come on over.
All right, you hold on to that. I got a blindfold you. Oh,
Kelly!
Oh.
I mean, Danny.
Oh, look out. Look out for that ant. Might eat you guys up.
Go spin you ready?
Gross.
Oh, go get him.
Yay! You got it right on the tail.
Did he?
Well, you guys are sure good.
Danny,
did you get it right on?
No.
Oh.
I can't see it.
Okay, Lauren, you get spinned around twice.
I could see it. You want to call mommy here?
Go on.
Everybody cheer for Lauren. She did it. Yay!
Brontosaurus! Run! Fast! You're going the wrong way! You're going the right way. Reverse! Reverse!
Well, Mikey, you're it!
Mikey's it. Alright, Mike, what name are we going to call
Brontosaurus, Stegosaurus, or Triceratops? Help him pick one, Dad. Just pick one and tell him.
Triceratops. Go! He's not running.
Run, Danny, run!
He's gonna be it. He's gotta run around at least three times when he was late. Jeffrey's got the idea. Keep going.
Oh, sit down. Sit down, quick.
Get in there. Go.
Okay,
get
Lauren. Quick, Lauren, looks like you're going to.
Lauren.
Papa, you got to get in the kids, too.
Danny's it.
Why didn't you sit down?
Lauren.
All right, Danny, call him.
Papa, you too.
No, I'm not going right around.
Ceratops.
Ceratops. Look at this guy. He's walking right around next to us.
Okay, Lauren, you're it.
I get to be it.
Sit down. Lauren's it.
Brontosaurus.
Run.
Whoever gets the table first gets to sit down.
Come on, Papa.
Whoa! it.
Michael.
Game's over.
Kelly's it.
Kelly's it.
Yeah, Kelly's it.
Dinosaur.
Come on, everybody, run.
Run, Papa, you're a dinosaur.
Oh, I'm going to take the table with you.
Will you help me? Would you help him, like, open the card so I know who everything's from? Like, do the card.
See that? He's your...
Jeff. What a printer! Thank you. Wait a minute.
It's your birthday. Rock on. Happy birthday. Jack.
Stop. Slow
down. Hold on, Mike.
So do you have the shirt? Yeah. Jeff made the shirt for you. Oh.
One at a time, all right?
Thank you, Jeff. Welcome.
Okay, what's next?
Well, there's a card from, is it?
This is, okay. Yeah. This is from Jeff.
Ask Mikey.
Mikey, what did you give Stan?
Ask him to just show you the present that he brought.
Which it was?
But see, they're all next to you, Mom.
Oh. Okay. Maybe.
Whole camera's nothing but me yelling directions.
Real.
Yeah. Ooh. Get a picture.
What?
Yes, Lauren.
What is that? Which one is that?
This one.
You don't have that, babe.
Let me see.
That's
let me see.
Nice.
What's in
okay.
that?
Okay.
All right, now what?
Give him the card.
BJ.
Danny.
Oh, Danny.
Danny, look. For a special boy. This is from BJ. This is from BJ, Danny. Sure, you can read it.
For a special boy, this Christmas, I wish you all kinds of fun. I'm hoping your day. And that is your new markers! Hey, thank you, Diamond! Markers!
Arts and crafts. Aren't those nice?
Markers. Markers. Miss Tom.
Something I think he likes a lot.
Oh. Lockhead.
Oh, I thought it was bubbles.
Lockhead.
What?
Oh, I saw a bee.
Oh, my God. Look at this map.
Oh, how cute.
I know how.
I have one of those.
I have one of those.
That's Lockhead.
You gave it to me.
That's pretty neat.
Wow.
see because I can't.
It's Ballet's scrapbook. What do you do with scrapbooks?
Put all the things that you love in them. All your favorite things from school.
Look at what I got.
Oh, Danny, what is it?
I sat at a house before, and I always wanted it. So I got it.
Whoa.
Yuppie.
That's real.
Yep.
What is it, Danny?
I don't know what it's called. And I saw it at Toys R Us. Once I went in. Can I open it up?
Uh-huh. Listen to some Christmas music.
Yes, it is mine. It's these puzzles that I like that are so easy for me. How about this for
Mommy, I got Raven's
first
mother puzzle.
Take it easy, Dan. Ooh, honey, I don't think you want that stuff all over the floor.
Water crayon. Look at this, Mom.
Dan, that's a very special present, isn't it? It's something you're going to have to take very good care of.
I know it. I'm going to take care of this.
Lauren! I think Santa got you that because you've been such a good boy.
Yeah. Got new water crayons. But wait, you have to finish one very lightly. You know what happened to our other water crayons?
I know.
Well, you have to be careful with these ones.
We scribbled with them and then we put them in water.
What is it?
About
the body.
Is it a game? What's it say?
I don't know. It says anatomia.
Anatomia? Mm-hmm. A game?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
You're so close, I can hardly see you.
Okay.
Do those mittens fit you, Lauren? Dan, we don't want to paint in the living room. Think, boy, that's beautiful, Danny. That beautiful?
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to take very special
Santa
care
Claus.
Of it?
I love you, Santa Claus.
Well, I always have one.
You don't have this.
And this is really good. What did he say?
Lauren, would you turn on the radio so we can... Lauren, is that just for you or is that for you and Danny? Yeah, I guess.
It's something for you to make dolls.
What do you think about?
I always wanted to make dolls. I think it's great. Now, isn't that lovely?
Well, there's so much stuff around here you can hardly see. What's in the bag that you're sitting on?
Wait, who's it for? For you. Mom, look it.
Who is it?
I have no idea.
What is it? Huh? Let me see. I thought it was Fievel.
No, that's Fievel.
Can I see him? Oh, it kind of looks like Fievel to me.
Hold on. Midnight Twix.
Whoa.
Oh, how cute.
I got so much stuff.
I actually have two of these things, so you're almost going to have one.
Some of these things
are circled.
No. 7,000. It doesn't sound like it's running. Is the green light on?
Yep.
Does anybody want Perrier with their dinner?
No, I need water spice.
Sure, you got it all on. Now they're going to get
the other
deck. Go for the rear end.
The deck that's
yeah,
up there.
The next loaded.
Did you get it?
I think so. Up there, in the front. Yeah. There's nothing underneath, is there?
No.
That's it.
I'll photograph you.
Okay, well listen, I really appreciate it. I'm real excited that you're coming. That really means a lot. We'll eat dinner in this restaurant and, you know, so it won't be late or anything because we'd probably be hitting this place about 4:30, I assume, and, you know, we can have cocktails and things like that and sit around and, as long as we want. Okay? Good. All righty. I said okay.
I'm a robin, so I can do it.
Thank you. That's Vaseline, petroleum jelly. Vaseline.
I'm a doorknob while parents are siblings or living.
Really? Oh, no, this,
oh, this one's so funny.
Yeah,
this
one's
why
so
are
funny.
You guys? Some people want to hear this. Never steal your mom's brush. Put them over your pajamas. Stuff kids you in them. And take a picture of how silly you look.
Thank you.
Betsy Chuck, we could get a program up. I know, I just want to take a picture.
Oh, what do I see here? Brian's path to do their play over because Martha's mother didn't get to see it. So why don't you get ready for the Giants' path again? And we'll be
what is it, Danny?
A carrot.
That's right. A carrot for you to eat.
A carrot for me.
Oh.
What's this?
That's a picture of him.
Oh, he's taking his hand. Well, I guess I could do that.
See yourself someday like this, Danny. You're gonna have to look back and remember that this is how you were behaving. Because if you're that mean, I'm really actually weird.
Traded.
Let's do the hula. No, 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 no.
Are you taping right now?
Yeah.
Are you going to tape the whole thing?
No.
Good.
Thank you.
Sandra Burris. by imperative.
Yeah, it's recording. Now I just have to find Danny. There he is. Oh, he loved it.
Where's that?
Lauren. Oh, she loved it. Good. Are they going to do it next year, then? Well, Lindsay's already asked me if she could. I don't see why not. I think Mallory's going to do it next year, too. Who knows? What? Danny.
Honey, get out of the way, Lindsay.
No, she's not in the way. What's she talking to me? Lauren, is Danny playing?
Back there.
No, I heard about it through Lindsay Campbell, who's... Oh, yeah, it's wonderful.
They do this all day. I'm
Pardon?
You,
yeah.
They run like this all. Where do they swim?
They swim over at, I think, Sunnyvale High School, wherever that is.
Okay, 1 lap. 1 minute. 1 minute left.
If I did this in the sun all day, I'd throw up.
And an ounce of fat onion, I'll tell you. I could use a little bit of this. Oh, that's okay. I'll go play golf.
Do you play golf a lot?
Not as much as I'd like.
Poor Miles. He's only been able to play once this year. I know he really misses it.
I played a lot of golf until I got married.
Oh, gosh. It's not until you get married, it's your kids. When your workload, it doesn't just double or triple when you have kids.
That's right. I'm going to play. We're going to Tahoe tomorrow morning.
Oh, neat.
We're going to be up here for a week.
Well, where were you guys last weekend? I kept asking Shane came over, but he didn't know where you were.
Oh, I tell you, you ought to go, Miles. This place we went was just back in the box. A friend of mine.
We'll move around a bit and then maybe you can hear it.
Here he is! I found him!
You found him! Did you find the crocodile?
Yeah.
Look out, he bites.
I heard the ticking.
Okay.
Hold on, you guys, I hear it.
Okay. I'm gonna do it again. What was the next game that we had?
I was about right over here,
and I was way over here.
Yeah, and I heard. Yeah, everyone's so quiet, and I heard it.
Oh, no,
you guys.
Yeah.
No, Demo.
Shay, I think it's time for you to go back.
Oh, look.
You know, everybody, the fun of the game is trying to find it on your own, not having everybody tell you where it is, okay? You're right there. Okay. Terrible Tom.
Terrible Tom.
Nice hearing.
Okay.
Hands up.
guys. Whoa. I think we better
see if it's ready, okay? So just wait here for a second.
Yeah,
okay?
It's ready.
Oh, it's mine. Alex, I want you to come over here and sit down. Blackbeard, sit down, okay?
If the bell dings.
Angry Alex, sit down. I'm going to ask you to sit next to me. You don't want to do that.
Where is
definitely
it?
Definitely don't want to do that.
Where is it?
Sit down.
You don't show up across the dial.
Can't hear it if you talk. Yeah, but you know what? You didn't, because you weren't playing. Are we starting over?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it right this time. What I need for you guys to do is look mean. Laura, please don't. Okay. Look mean. Ready? Danny? Mean? Okay, I'm going to do one more. Okay, look at me. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
Okay. All right, you ready?
Ooh, it looks good.
Yeah, what do they do?
You catch the rope to a tree and then to another tree and they spring across.
No, you don't attach it to both trees.
No, you attach it to one tree and then it.
You said two trees, Joe.
I meant one.
Okay, and then you and when you
Danny,
want it
you
to go to the
come.
Tree,
thank
you
you
lift it up and when you want it to come back, you put
Who's
it down, right down.
Who's hearing? Danny? What happened to that nice earring that doesn't hurt so bad?
That one doesn't hurt.
Oh, if you put it especially in here, okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Here.
You can send one back.
Yeah,
he can. Don't tell you guys. We're not.
Nice writing, Alex.
Let me see.
Very nice ride.
Let me see. Hey, let's correct this like in the smile. Now let's ride.
Let me see.
Danny, put your hands on. Okay.
What is ready? It now?
I know what it is.
Yeah.
Guys, just you, I would never tell anybody in this group a secret. Do you know that? We had a neighbor when I was a little kid. Her name was Bertha.
Okay, ready?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
To you. Happy birthday, dear Danny.
Happy birthday to you.
Got the ship on fire.
The sails almost burned up.
Yeah, he's disgusting.
Oh, yeah, the deal.
Neil took a penny.
Nobody's taking any
Neil
pennies until we're done.
Neil took all the pennies on the table.
You guys.
Here.
You
no.
Guys.
No.
Who likes chocolate cake and who doesn't want any?
I want chocolate cake.
No. Who doesn't want any?
Oh, yay, a winner.
I knew it. It felt.
Okay, hold ready? On. Okay, who else is doing? Danny, who are you fighting? No, you can't fight him.
Sorry, you did not jump.
Okay, jump. Ready?
Okay, John, you're going to win.
Wait, no. Yeah, but just wait and fight another person, okay? So don't find him out. Okay,
wait,
Mark,
feel how strong
get that,
I'm
go.
Not going to break it. I just want to feel how strong
it is. You can't hit hands. Go, Dan.
They both broke.
They both broke? Tie.
I'm the only one that didn't break.
Okay, you guys
so
are
out.
Whack!
Who won?
Okay.
Hey, Alex. How you doing?
Come on, Lori.
Please come on.
All right. No. Can
you tell him get the knife? It's in a box.
Did you know that? Videotape it, see? It's right there.
Hi.
No.
Oh, I don't even know if it's running.
And look at what I made, Mom. I made it all by myself.
Can I press the light again so it stops?
Yeah, let's give it to me.
See if it
the nutcracker ornaments.
Who did? Oh.
Santa. Where did they come? Because Santa's, thanks for the cookies of Santa, and they were by the plate. Mommy, what? That's neither of yours writing. It's got to be Santa.
I guess. So
okay, let me get it.
Huh? You guys, Lauren,
Danny? Oh, you, did you find some presents?
Yes, I'm going to open this one. Ooh, they wrapped this tight enough.
Maybe she just needs to do a little exploring.
She's hiding in the dining room.
Danny floor. From Lauren!
Do you know where my camera is?
I fluffed it out.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Get scissors.
Oh,
neat. Just in case. If the bow came off, I can tie it again.
Wonderful little fun the kitty.
Ever seen, is
he
not?
Show me what you got. Did Danny make that?
I made that.
Yeah, who made
that?
And that's
this?
For Danny?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sweet.
Oh, Lauren made this.
I okay. Sold
it. Why don't you just put it
you
in front
guys,
of the camera?
You guys, I need to get a chair for Where to get my presents done.
Where's the cat?
She's under the someone come here presents. With me. Mom, would you come here? Mom, would you come
what you need?
I need to get my presents done.
Mommy, open
presents,
yours.
Yeah.
What is it, Lauren?
Mommy's keychain I made, and Miles' tie holder that I made for him.
Hold it real still. Thanks.
Still.
Thanks.
Oh. And then you triangle like this. Watch.
You got a voice, huh? That's pretty neat.
I don't think I can do that.
Did you make that, Danny?
Mm-hmm.
Is it for Lauren?
Mm-hmm. You try and get it in the cup, and I just got it in the cup. I'm really bad at that one. That's one of my first times to get in the cup. It's hard.
It's just like my
what?
Ball. Oh, I can't do it. Oh, Mommy!
I did it, Danny. I mean, Miles, here is a white light switch for you. I made it.
It's really
yeah.
neat.
Welcome. And the rest is for Dad.
What about Mom?
He gave me mine.
Oh, where is it? Okay.
Will you show it to me again, Danny? Just stand still with it. I really love it.
A series. I might get a present. Okay,
well.
Mommy, now will you take this, okay?
Is it yours? Does it have your name on it?
Yes. See?
Uh-huh. Who's it from?
Hannah M. Pop. Will you take me, Mom?
I am.
Oh! And I bet her grandma made this, too.
What is it?
You know that.
Huh?
You opened it. Mommy, videotape this. Mommy, videotape it when I open it. Mommy, watch. Mommy, watch.
Should be
Mommy,
hard to get
videotape
out, huh?
It. Yeah.
Should be hard to get out.
Yeah. Oh, oh.
I guess she'll figure it out when she gets ready.
Mommy, videotape.
Here I am, Ben. That's Miles's. That's Miles's present. Why'd you open that?
Miles, here's a sweatshirt.
Thank you.
Did you find my camera?
A sweatshirt. 2 miles.
I haven't opened any Santa Claus.
This place
present.
Is a mess.
Now, where the heck do you think could be my Santa Claus? Are these ones? Who is this for?
I bet you. What do you think, Lauren?
Me?
You think the flowers might be for you? Danny, I think those are stuff for us from Nana and Papa, but I think there is something else for you from Nana and Papa under the tree.
Yes, this one. Isn't it
no,
here?
That's not for you.
Who is it for?
Well, opened up,
It doesn't have anything on it.
Look for your name. Well, I'll tell you, those things weren't there, you know, I know what I wrapped, and I know it came from Nana and Papa.
Where'd you get?
Camera. But he said Danny and I have to share it if we get it.
A camera?
Uh-huh. Is it cool?
Let me see. Danny?
Hold on.
You like it?
Sleeping bag, Danny.
So do you... A new sleeping bag.
Thank you, Fancy Fry.
That's for Nana and Papa.
Nana and Papa.
And so Nana and Papa got you a tent too?
I hope I get some stuffed animals.
Are they for
stuffed
me?
Animals?
Yeah.
Huh?
What's that?
What is that?
It's a rollerblade pad, Mom. You must have got rollerblades.
What's that, Danny?
Nothing.
Oh.
That's a headband.
Oh.
Why is it going green?
Look what Santa got me, Mom. Mom, look what Santa got me.
What, Danny?
Pink socks.
What?
Are they pink? Can you videotape them?
Mom.
Here, Danny, help me put that on.
Here, look. See? It's lip smacker.
Oh, good.
Good, I need some.
Enough, I just want. I think you're open up some.
Warm.
Here.
Scary. Is this for Mommy? Mommy, is this yours?
Yeah, it's probably for Miles, though. So he'll give them to me.
And bring it over, Lauren.
How come all the presents under the tree are?
This is strange.
How come Mommy gets presents?
Well, Mommy gets a present.
Who's this for? I know who gave us those. Miles did. I found them on your desk. Those nerds. Those little nerds. I was shaking around the house while you were gone with them. I was going.
Is it really from Miles or is it from Sam?
Oops.
I think those are from Miles if they were on a
sitting
on his desk.
No,
that. Santa gives presents to little kids.
My this stocking is going to have to fall down because, or lay, be laid down, because I feel.
Didn't you guys get anything?
We have the video take home.
That's for your camera.
Batteries for a camera?
Sure.
You need batteries for a camera?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Look.
Why? This makes me nervous.
What?
Is it a jet age one?
Well, I think you need to graduate from school because what if it's like a jinx or something?
So
just a little incentive.
Mommy, you said you open it.
Huh?
How do you open with that thing, Mom?